if we Naruto run, we can move faster than their bullets.
Hey guys, Tyreek Art here with another video, and in this video I'll be customizing a bag, you know, typical laptop bag. I'll be customizing it because I found this old one laying around, and well, customize it and clean it up and probably can make it reusable again. So let's get into the video, and by the way, like, comment and subscribe and become a part of the family. And also, if you like seeing memes in this video, there'll be random memes all over, so enjoy the memes. And also, Area 51 meme. If you want me to draw something related to it for my next video or any other upcoming video, let me know. And also, thanks to Gawx Art, I think I got the name right. He was the inspiration for this art piece because he does doodles, and I'll be doing mostly doodles in this drawing. And I'm not a, well, I don't want to say not a fan, but I'm new to doodling. I started like 2 months ago, yeah, my first doodling piece, which was a video I also made on YouTube, so you can go and check that out and see how I did. I thought it came out well, so that made me want to continue doodling. That's where I found artists like Gawx Art and Vexx, if I get the name right, I think. And they are very amazing doodle artists. And so I took tips from their videos to come up with ideas for this video. So please enjoy and like, comment and subscribe. And also thanks for all the support over the 3 years. We'll be right back. So one thing to add is that the color, the materials that I use were acrylic paints and also poster paint. I use acrylic paint some as like the paint that gives out the most emphasis. So areas that I want you to see popping more, I use acrylic paint. And for like backgrounds and minor areas that aren't really like objects in the painting, I use poster paint. But at times I mix the acrylic paint and the poster paint to give off a new kind of like texture, because the poster paint is very liquid like, but also the acrylic paint is like a colloid or it's a suspension, one of those chemistry stuff. So it doesn't like run as fast as the poster paint. So mixing them creates some benefits, I should say. Yeah, I think that's the right way to say it. And stuff in this doodle includes fruits, random emojis, random objects in the real world, and just abstract objects that are not of this world, I should say.
Yeah, baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded my truth for some Robins, and he's playing Batman, bet he's gonna rob him. I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine? Walk past, I press rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they do it. Fast money, don't slow. No one can control. You working, like the way no diggity. I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you working, no, no. I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you working, no. And I got this soda. Remy boys, let go. Fast money, don't slow. No one can control.
appreciate all that you guys have done so far for me on this art journey. And keep on doing what you do. It really brings a smile on my face when I see comments such positivity. Because it makes me want to better at art, and also I'm glad that I can either help some of you in some way and give you entertainment, you know. So yeah. So back to the painting, I should say. Right now I'm just putting in the black strips on the tiger, because what's a tiger without the black strips? This also helped to add 3D to the shape of the tiger face. It also takes up space on the face that looks like doesn't have as much places that doesn't have as much detail. By the way, guys, what animal is your favorite animal? Based on the response, I might do another video about instead just doing a random animal that you choose. For me, I'm a dog lover, but when it comes to wildlife, my favorite animal is a lion. Something about it, and also because I'm a Leo, so lions are kind of my symbol. But lions, to me, they are strong individuals, although I can say I don't really like how labored the male lions are, because they will stay and lay down while the female lioness does all the hunting. Think it would be better if both of them did hunting. Of the painting, I'll be doing the other off camera, which will be showed at the end of the video. Sorry that I couldn't get to video everything, my phone kind of ran out of storage, so I couldn't video everything. Sorry about that. So enjoy till the end of the video to see everything. I think the other side came out better that I did off camera. So guys, this is the result. Hope you like it. Like, comment, and subscribe. And tell me what you think about it. I'm really satisfied with the results. Could have been better, but yes, I'm satisfied.